Small business has the same demand as a large business. They want to look really good. My name is Brian Croker from Little Rock Printing. So Little Rock Printing was started in 1994 by my dad, Rick. It originally started as a drafting business. He realized that the company he'd been working for had a demand for color photocopying that they were outsourcing. And he took a leap of faith and leased a photocopier, put it beside his desk, and started selling photocopies to his former employer. That started to pick up steam over the years, and in 2004, I joined the company as well. We took our own space and we started printing a lot of documents, and we became a photocopy, downtown copy kind of place. We've converted our photocopy business into a commercial printing business, and now a full e-commerce solution. We do a lot of things for local small businesses, like print labels for products, business cards, other marketing materials. And then lastly, there's a budding micro-entrepreneur segment in the city, artists, people selling individual products that they make. So we do a lot of art prints and labels for micro businesses as well. Printing has been replaced in a lot of areas that weren't needed with digital assets. So what's left is things that people are printing are things they really, really need or really, really want. So when we help a small business print a label, for example, that label is going to compete on a shelf with a bigger business or other small businesses. So it's important that it's done well. So the ability to order online and pick your speed from 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 days and to be able to pick that order up locally is kind of where we fall into the marketplace. So one thing that we found that's important is we only sell what we make. So in order for us to control time frames, we have to make the product right here in the shop. And then what we found is, like a small business, is you want to be treated like an important client no matter how big your order is, and you want it to turn out really well, and you want the deadline to be as promised so that everybody can have access to any quantity but all at the same quality. LRT projects and moving people around is really important. One of the reasons we're close to this area, probably the same reason why the Green Line, is we have to be able to get anywhere and our customers have to be able to come from everywhere. Having an infrastructure project like the Green Line only adds access to more people that need to get stuff.